Did you know if you first take a full bag of Dorito chips and blend it in the blender into tiny bits and then you toss that onto a pan and top it with some crazy amounts of cheese and let that cheese melt with Doritos, you'll have yourself some crazy cheesy Doritos bread. This thing turned out insane. Not sure how healthy it is though.